going to the bar. What are you having?
You're married to my mum, mate. Not me.
I've had enough of this, you know. That boy got no respect whatsoever. He need to know the truth.
No, after you promised.
Just remember, I have no room. Just can't guard you.
So you're all right, Whit? Everything sorted with that scumbag Leo? Oh, well, that's charming, isn't it? Here. You better tell Ian about Lauren and Peter splitting up before he finds out you knew from someone else.
Look, if I'm told Max, I'm hardly going to tell Ian, am I?
No,
so what, you, the two posh to go?
Have you seen Dennis?
No, we didn't know you were coming. Is it me, Marty Odrin or something?
I changed your mind, you know?
Of the year, and this was mainly thanks to an event we put on called the Ball and Change, which is ironic, really.
Just want to thank you all, really, for coming and for being the best punters a landlord could ever wish for.
Because little did I know that my husband would take the idea literally and end up swapping me for that slapper over there. That's right. They're having an affair.
You don't know what you're talking
about.
Go on
then, deny it.
You're drunk.
Don't mean it ain't true. I mean, look at her. Look at her face. Look how guilty she looks.
Whitney.
Oh, yeah, go on. Go after her. Poor little lost Whitney.
You think she's the reason why we split up?
Yeah, actually, yeah, I didn't.
You're deluded. It's you. You're the reason. You're an unfit mother.
Oh.
You're an embarrassment to our family. I can't stand the sight of you. Mate, put the music on.